know me that did the song with Benny Conquer. This is called When Love Hurts. Now, love shouldn't be painful, but you need to feel something.